Hello everybody, my name is Kyron Murphy and in this video I will be showing how to build a tile residential roof using our software K2 Base. Let's go. Starting from our dashboard, select New Project. Input the address of the project, including street name and number. This information will come from Google Maps. We are now able to name our project and input the customer if known. Moving forward, we'll be taken to a red square. Ensure that the building is within this red square. Zoom in if possible. Select the building type. Here we have a gable roof and it is made out of tile. Using the cursor, draw along the outline of the roof. You will then be able to input important building information. Moving forward, select module from our pre-selected database. If you do not know a module or it is not within our database, you're able to define your own. Select the system type. And as the same process before, click and drag to place your modules. You will be then taken to the next page with loads. These come from the AS1170 and will be pre-loaded into the system. All you have to do is select the importance type, the failure category class. If you do not know this, you can click on the question mark and get a small preview. Here we have failure class 2. The terrain category is also important. Again, clicking on the question mark gives you a brief description of each terrain. Here we have 2.5. As we're in Brisbane, we're expecting no snow. Moving forward from the loads, we get to a results page. Here we are shown the roof, including the roof zones with the center and outside areas, the modules, the rails, and the roof hooks, shown here in black. Clicking on the rails provides information on the rail length and the components needed to create this length. Here, we have a nice tick saying everything is in order, and we're able to move forward and get to our summary page. Here we have finished planning, and we're shown all the information from our project. We have one roof with the bill of materials shown below, including quantity and weight. We are then able to export a number of different components, including a PDF report, which includes project data, assembly ballast plan, results, structural analysis, and the bill of materials shown here. We're also able to export an Excel document, inverter design, and some other design software. I'll have a quick look at the report now. This comes as a PDF and can be used to give to the customer or just for your own personal use. Here we have the assembly plan, as shown before, with the modules, rails, and fixation points, including distances from the center zone and the end zones. We have pressure on the modules and a structural analysis. This is everything I'd like to show from the report. Thanks very much for watching. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us. Thank you. Bye.